Oh, and a little bit of news with the Minecraft marriage. Why am I still using this? A little bit of news with the Minecraft marriage. We updated more creatures to the latest SMP version, and that's kind of why it took so long. We thought we were going to go back to 1.8, but Dr. Zark had somebody do a SMP, or an SMP? I don't know what the correct term for that would be, but he had somebody do a new version of the single, or the survival multiplayer of more creatures, and they added ostriches, which are super awesome. You can tame ostriches, so expect those in the future. and other things. We lost our unicorn. We lost Princess, or Scotch Princess, unfortunately. We had to reset everything, so new world and everything. Just warning you guys now, so you don't, you know, start crying when you see that we have a new world again. But I think it'll be good. I think that this world is promising. This world is very promising. So yeah. Hopefully you guys will enjoy that, as I hope that you enjoy everything else that we do, and that I do. Let's go over here and explore this way a little bit. Maybe we can find some diamonds. But now that I've said that, we won't. And why am I talking like this? I don't know. It's probably because I'm nervous about what's going in here. Ooh. Iron. I definitely want to get as much iron as I possibly can. We got more thunder? It's been thundering and lightning here. And raining. Oh my god! Where is it? No! What? No! I'm kidding you first. What was I saying? Oh yeah, it's been thunderstorming. So I hope I don't have to walk home in the rain. My mommy has not texted me back as to whether or not I have a ride home. So let's cross our fingers so that I don't have to walk home in the rain or the stormy weather or the darkness that I'm sure has fallen. If I do, it shouldn't be too bad, but I'm still pretty nervous. Oh, I just got two things. Or two thingies. Whatever they are. Let's see in here. Okay. Maybe I don't want to go down in here yet. Anything interesting looking? Nope, let's not go in there right now. Let's just go in there later. I want to stay away from that. Over there. This is like turned from a ravine into a cave. There's more gold. Definitely want to go this way then. Anything down here? I don't like the caves that end, or that don't end. I like it when they actually have a decent ending. Oh god. And I have more creatures on, so there's no guarantee that I won't run into a baddie down here, like a werewolf. Oh man. I'm pretty sure. Wait, hold on. Yep, difficulty normal. Oh lord, I forgot about the werewolves. I don't have any gold. Well, I have gold right now. I could make a gold sword really quick. I guess if I see one, then I'll go ahead and throw down a crafting bench and such and create a gold sword as quickly as I possibly can. But if not, then all the better. All the better to not die. What's over here? Ooh. Okay, let's be careful. Seems like a trap. Oh god! There is a werewolf. Can I kill you, buddy, please? No! I'm sorry! I'm sorry! I hate killing them. But I don't want them to turn into a werewolf and kill me. And I think I have ogres off, so that's good. I don't want ogres. Wow, where am I? Good lord. I want to check behind this coal over here because I think there are sometimes diamonds hidden behind coal. Okay, gravel, have it your way. I guess this can be Burger King for now. Okay! Don't cut me off from everything. Oh god! I said don't cut me off from everything. Jeez. Rude! Don't have time for this. I gotta get going, man. Well, there's iron back here at least. Thought I was gonna run into that lava right there. Wouldn't that be good? Maybe do a little bit of strip mining here. Yee! Why am I using iron pickaxe? Alright, there we go. Sweet. Didn't find any diamonds yet. I'm not going for that piece of iron. Screw it. I don't need. Oh god! Okay. I don't need it all. Not really. Get this though. I think it's a good idea to go ahead and get a lot of iron at the start so that you can start using iron pickaxes, and the time that you save is pretty much worth it. It's pretty much using your iron pickaxes. And there's obsidian over here. Where there's obsidian, there's potentially, oh god, danger. Ah! Oh! Christ! Oh my god. Okay, it's dying. Good thing. Okay, I just saw lapis over there. This is good. Just create a little barrier here. Need to walk on. Yeah! Go, go! Alright. Got some lapis. Martin would be so proud. Oh god, that is actually thunder. I should probably go ahead and wrap this up soon. But I wanna keep exploring. I want to keep exploring my place. Oh, why is there a field mouse down here? Are field mice actually just regular mice? And they can be anywhere? Conspiracy. It's not the rat conspiracy. It's the field mouse conspiracy. Alright, I'm going to try to jump this. Okay, god. Dang it. That scared me. I think everything scared me, pretty much. Wow. Is that what I thought it was? No, that's not what I think it is. Unfortunately. I thought I saw diamonds. But I did not. I saw this dangerous dude right here. Okay. Let's go ahead and eat. I might have seen diamonds. But no, probably it was just iron. I know that I'm pretty low to the ground though. And I think there's a... There's gotta be... A dungeon somewhere, because I can hear a lot of zombies. And that's not typical. What am I doing? Let's get this redstone too. I'm glad that redstone doesn't take forever to freaking break anymore. I know that before, even with an iron pickaxe, it took a long time. Not good. Not good at all. My mommy texted me back. Okay. Good, good. I have a ride. Sweet. Let's hope there's nothing underneath this block. Never dig straight down, kids. It's dangerous. Oh my gosh. Does this end? Peace. Lead to diamonds. That would make me very happy. Very happy hipster. Oh god. I knew there was gonna be lava around here somewhere. Well, there's redstone, there's lava. Pretty much. Maybe I should go through here. What should I make with this? Should I make a doorbell or some kind of other redstone contraption? Let me know what you guys want me to make with this redstone, and I'll look up a tutorial for how to do it. And if you make tutorials for how to do redstone things, let me know. Oh, and speaking of the, gaming community spotlight, I know it's been a while since I've had one. The person that I want to feature next is the person who I actually wanted to feature first before I even started with the idea of the whole thing. His name is Ryo. I'll include a link to his channel so you can go ahead and get a kickstart on watching his videos and such. But he's a pretty good friend of mine. We've been talking for quite a while, a couple months at least. And we tried to do a Minecraft map a long time ago, but my audio thing screwed up, so we never got to post that. However, he's my next community channel spotlight victim. And I have been stalking other people, trying to find another victim, but it's kind of hard. With school and everything, so I'm sorry if I don't reply to messages. I am looking at a lot of channels. I do want to make a tips video, like a YouTube tips video. I have a bunch of things written out for it. Sorry, I got caught up on my own words. But I want to make it kind of like I don't know about vlog style, but I want to have like a camera where I actually like talk to a camera. I'm not sure if that's going to be possible since my camera's a little crappy when it comes to making videos, but I'll try it. I will attempt it at least. Something right there. Sorry, I'm trying to not fall in this lava. That would be devastating since I have all this pause in this. I think I want to head back up before I stop recording and get picked up to go home. Alright, let's head back to the surface right now. Hopefully, I can make it back. More lapis. Okay. I am getting tired. That was a lame woo. Jeez, I'm sorry about that. I'm sorry. Just not very enthusiastic anymore. I guess. Well, I am enthusiastic, but I guess it just doesn't show when I'm tired, especially. Right, I keep getting distracted by this stuff. All this cool stuff. What's down here? More cool stuff? Not cool enough for me to stay. Sorry. We gotta get home, bro. Oh, I go here. I'll leave it. Nah, just leave it. Where am I going? Think it's back up this way. I'm always amazed when people can find their way, like when I'm watching a playthrough. Or oh god, or a let's play like oh my god, dude! No! Hate skeletons. Skeletons are the most overpowered mobs in this whole game. I swear. I think it's this way. But anyway, I'm so amazed how people can always get out of things. Freaking, no, I'm not gonna freaking stop it. You're gonna freaking turn into a freaking werewolf and freaking freak kill me, you freak. Sorry. A little worked up after those skeletons. So yeah, what was I saying? Amazed at how people can get out of these things? I am indeed amazed at how people can find their way out of places when they get themselves lost. But I guess it just comes with having dug your own tunnels, and when you haven't been the one to dig those tunnels, it gets a little amazing. I guess I don't know, but I have to get back to home so I can actually go back to my home in real life. Is it daytime? Yay! It's daytime! All right, so let's go back to our little stream. Go, go! Oh, yeah. Sorry. Speaking of streams, speaking of streams, I can't find the one that I need to get down here. What the? Is that it? That might be it. I think it is. And it's getting to be nighttime, isn't it? Let's go! Alright, but anyway, speaking of streaming, oh, it's raining, okay. I did get in a little bit of trouble with my live streaming. I didn't know that I was supposed to have a separate account for Justin TV and Twitch TV, so I didn't know that I had to do that. However, I will definitely start streaming again once I find or once I buy a computer that can support, you know, the streaming software. And oh my god, it's nighttime and raining. Let's go home. Oh, wait a second. This would be good. Bees? You stay away from me! No! God dang it. Ow! No! If you kill me now, I swear I will cry. I'll cry to the end of time. Get in the house. Wait, eat first. Hey, Spoon, what's up? Oh, Lord. Okay, but anyway, yeah. Once I buy a computer that can support the streaming software and such, I will start streaming again. I really like it. I really want to do games. It's just I can't right now. It could be just purely because I have a Mac. So, once I have a PC and one that can support streaming, I will definitely do that. So, look forward to that in the future. I'm sorry I can't, like, do the hanging out streams or whatever anymore. maybe a set of the GoFundMe account. I might go on Justin's and whatnot, but I don't know, no promises. If you want me to do that, let me know. I'll just create a Justin TV account for just hanging out and social stuff instead of gaming. But yeah, we made it back to the home. I didn't expect I was going to make it back. I guess I don't give myself enough credit for finding my way out of things. So yeah, I'm going to go ahead and end this recording session. Sorry that it was a little lackluster, I know. But I do want to have something to upload besides Iron Kip. So, leave me comments for... Oh, Lord Enderman. I think I might just take from the High on Sugar texture pack. I might just take the Enderman. Oh, Lord. Are you going to kill me? Are you going to kill me? Why is it teleporting around like that? I don't know what it's doing. Anyway... I might just take the Endermen from that one because they're so cute. I was going to call them Ender Cuties in the title of that one video, but I forgot. But I might just take those and put them in here because they're so cute. And why are you... Go away. Oh, Lord. I'm scared. I don't like Endermen. Oh, God. Oh, God. Why are they like this? Why can't they just be normal? I'm gonna close this door. Why can't they just be like normal things? Huh? Why do they gotta be so creepy? But anyway, okay. Yeah. I will talk to you guys. Or not talk to you guys. I'll talk at you guys later.